two suspects sense anything, they'll call off the meeting.
Winslow's just arrived.
Shut him down!
He'll be upstairs in less than a minute.
Agents alert, get ready, he's on his way.
What the?
In the meeting room.
Copy, go to 1025.
Can you connect me to frequency 1?
Done. Keep backup units on full alert.
Winslow is already there. Practice aiming at him with the shotgun mic. Keep him in your sight. Good. Stay on him. Now follow him. Careful. You're losing the target.
Sensational.
We're behind schedule. What's the latest update, number 9?
I managed to convince them all. Corporate, finance, even the media.
media. This country's most influential people are ready to support the future regime. I have on me the list of supporters. I'll give it to number 3 tonight while we wait for battle at the sanctuary. What do you think, number 5?
Perfect. And on my end, the news is rather encouraging. Despite a slight setback, we'll control all of the country's strategic points by tomorrow evening. Through Operation Total Red, we will finally be able to establish our authority. And as anticipated, President Galbrain doesn't suspect a thing.
What the?
They've spotted us! Willard and Winslow are heading for the elevators! Cut the power! My team's standing by to intercept!
Winslow's returning to the billiard room. Come on!
Get that list of supporters.
We've lost Willard.
He can't get away.
Ooh.
Infiltrate the sanctuary and find their meeting room. I can't wait to see Number One's face. They must be on high alert. Keep out of sight until I give you the signal.
Shoot!
What the?
Don't miss him!
ship's hull. Next Sunday, we'll apply the anti-fouling.
Shut up with the boats. It's making me seasick.
Hey, check this out.
What?
A chopper, over there. Notify HQ.
Everyone around here owns a chopper.
Mm-hmm. Don't miss it!
Shot three times in the chest.
What did you do with his body?
The police arrived, and I was unable to retrieve it. But I assure you, he couldn't have...
Stifled. Gentlemen, number 13 is still alive. We must get rid of him before he wrecks the operation. He knows we betrayed him. He wants revenge. Safety is not an issue, General. I'm the only one who knows his identity. Anonymity is more effective than an army of bodyguards. The instructions are clear. We're going ahead with operations.
In that case, we'd better go reassure our guests. Don't forget your robe.
Stay posted in this room.
Yes, sir.
Some banquet.
Indeed. Number 5 wanted to give us a taste of the luxury that awaits us.
How will we explain his absence to the guests?
I don't know yet. He's not the only one missing.
Fisher? Are you there?
Got cash for a mansion like this.
Senator Will.
Huh?
Thank you.
The voice of our country's elite will soon be heard. Together, we will lay down the foundations of a new America. Proud, strong, and sound. An America purged of all the parasites that have for too long deprived it of its true grandeur.
Colonel Amos here. Don't move in before my signal. We need as much information as possible before I launch the assault.
Don't miss! Alert!
Tomorrow morning during Operation Total Red. When number 3 gives the signal, the SPADS units, supervising the armed forces, will impose martial law on the entire country. In less than 24 hours, the new government will be in place. Let us rejoice in advance at the success of our enterprise and duly celebrate the dawn of a new era!
Let's not keep the buffet waiting, gentlemen.
Huh? Whack him!
That's all we need. Leave the sanctuary.
Whack him!
Move!
not fly. I'm sending in a chopper.
Senator Walter Sheridan?
Harrington told me everything. I want to help you apprehend my brother's killers.
There are 20 conspiracy leaders, all of them with influential positions. Their goal is to abolish democracy in our country by imposing a totalitarian regime.
Theirs is a monstrous plan. They aim to take control of the country's strategic network during the war simulation tomorrow.
The control center is located in SSH-1. I have access there any time of day or night. That's where we'll find number one.
I'm going with you. And then, General, we'll resume our little chat where we left off.
Run to accounting and ask them any question you can come up with about the budget. That'll justify our presence here. As for us, Colonel Marshall, we're heading to the command station.
Senator Sheridan's delegation has just arrived. Yes, Mr. President. The President's advisor will see you now.
After you, Senator.
Hello, Calvin. Splendid of you to see us.
There's a bit of a problem, Walter. Colonel Marshall cannot accompany us. I have strict orders from President Galbraith.
But I...
Our staff is overworked, sir. The President prefers sparing them any added aggravation.
I apologize, Colonel Marshall.
Let's go, Sheridan. Operations are about to be launched.
Find another way in.
I'll walk you out. Good day, Colonel.
Good evening, Colonel.
Yes, sir. Colonel Marshall has left the premises.
Don't lose him! Huh?
Damn busted coffee machine ate my change.
Don't lose him!
What's Sheridan doing in SIV1 during an election campaign? This is sheer provocation.
Might I remind you that he's on the Congressional Budget Committee, which entitles him to oversee the way in which we spend taxpayers' money.
He picked a fine day to do it. By the way, where the hell are my bodyguards?
As a matter of fact, sir.
Just a second, Calvin. Give me some change.
Mr. President, sir. The SPADs have been assigned to your protection for the duration of Total Red.
Those hotheads?
But, Mr. President.
Nothing but the dregs of society, recruited by McCall. Confound it! Not one machine on this base works!
Mr. President.
But if you feel they're the best, Calvin, I trust you.
Number 13. Back among us?
There will always be soldiers for the cause.
God, call off all operations before it's too late.
Take the president to a safe place and find Sheridan. I've lost contact.
Thank you. Just leave him right here. Mr. President, can you hear me? Okay, he's breathing.
Help us, Colonel!
Huh?
Go, go, go!
Assault teams are in position around the strategic network centers. Prepare to declare a state of emergency.
Aim for the head!
When I give the signal,
alert!
You will order all SPADS units to take control of every base. Listen to me. We can still negotiate.
Thank you.
Emergency destruction sequence engaged. Evacuate the premises immediately.
It's Carrington. We've located Galbraith, but he's out of commission. No one knows the access code for the missile control room. Find him and abort the process. It's your only chance.
Access code, quick.
The code? This way.
This is...
Destruction sequence canceled.
Greetings, number 13. Or is it Jason Fly? You'll have to sort that out before they engrave your tombstone.
You magnificent son of a bitch.
You okay, Wally?
Is it really over?
You bet your ass.
Tell me you have no information about my past, General.
Son, the day I recruited you, I didn't ask for your resume. I've always hired my boys based on their skills, and you were a cut above.
What about Jones?
You always appreciated her discretion.
Hey, she's invited too. Maybe she'll know something.
National hero.
It's a great honor.
Hey, class!
How do you like my new uniform? Well?
Baby, you are smoking.
I know. What did you do? Lose your razor?
And you're funny, too.
I know.
Not interested, huh?
Carrington is anxious to speak with you. Go see him. After that, I've got a few words for you myself.
there he is.
Hey, where's your tuxedo?
Hello, Fly. Finally we meet under better circumstances.
Let's go to the front of the boat, everybody!
Wow! Whoa!
Number one, do you copy?
Number one here. I copy loud and clear.
Can you see him? Who's number one? Tell me quick!
Are the fireworks not to your liking, Mr. Fly?